from Sector Zero, Troy.
Yeah, she called to thank me after I got the antenna towers working.
You should contact her when you get there.
Good idea. Thanks, Brecken.
Right. You take care.
What do you want?
I'm looking for the saviors.
Don't know what you're talking about.
I'm one of Brecken's men from the tower.
I don't care where you're from. Get your ass out of here or I'll stop being so fucking polite.
Listen, I know you're smuggling people out of the slums. There's a girl who came through, Jade.
I think you better get the hell out of here.
No, just listen. I cut Rise up and now his whole goddamn gang is after me. I could use some cooperation here.
You? You're the one who chopped Rise's hand off?
Yeah, and now I have to get to Sector Zero.
What's your name?
Crane.
Well, Crane, you're in for some heartbreak if you think going to Sector Zero will get you off Rice's shit list, but wait here. I got a guy here who claims he's the one who took Rice's hand off. Crane. Yeah, that's what he said. Really? Are you sure? Oh, okay. Right.
Come here. Okay, we'll get you to the other side.
Right when?
Right now.
And what about payment?
What you did to Rice, that's more than enough payment for us. Go to the collapsed tunnel that led to Old Town. Knock at the door that leads to the sewers. Someone will take good care of you.
Will do. Thanks.
Nah, man. Thank you.
What are you doing out here?
Digging for worms. We go fishing, of course. What else is there?
You want a list?
No. I want to go fishing. I am Omar Boss. And if you will take me to my secret fishing spot, I will reward you with something. I couldn't care about what you would think is wonderful.
Deal. Let's get moving.
Good. Now we just need to pick up my fishing gear. First, I need my reel. It is a Tobunga Mark Super Caster. Take a guess what I paid for it.
I really don't care.
Wrong. $275, eh? List is $649. It was used, but that's still a very good price.
They told me it was a
There it is. I had to pawn it a few months ago. Thanks to this epidemic. And the total collapse of civil authority, I can get it back without having to pay for it. What good luck, yes?
Hurry up, Omar.
Okay. Now I need my rod. Do you fish?
No.
You should. It's good for your soul. And you can eat them. My rod is a sea beam carbon fiber Flexmaster 2. You haven't asked, but I know you're curious. I sold it to my good friend, Rashad. But I think he's some sort of a monster now. So what does he need with it, huh?
It seems this epidemic's working out all right for you, Omar.
I am practical. Like the fish in the sea. Nothing is all bad, except mosquitoes. He's very big. That might be his weakness.
I cannot fish when I am dead. Help me! Monsters! I am surrounded by monsters!
Okay.
Better not damage it.
Each one has its advantage. Would you like to hear them?
No.
Your loss.
Oh, no.
He wrote his stupid name on it. I'll kill him.
Are we done?
I have everything I need. Take me to the fishing spot, my good friend. The fish, they are summoning me. This and thought you might want it instead. If you prefer fish, you will have to wait until I catch some.
I'll take this.
Okay. Farewell, my friend, and may the fish be with you. Always.
Will be rewarded with knowledge and treasure.
All right, Farouk, let's get going.
You will not regret this. It's a tough time for sales. It's really death out there, what with all the death and so forth.
And yet you soldier on.
Hose them and close them, that's what I say.
Awesome and beautiful!
Chemical! Delivery! Oh, perhaps they are out killing someone. I'll leave it at the door. You'll be billed later! Okay, next one. Atizen. Hope you find some. Your Zerp is waiting at the door. Also, it's automatic reorder, so you'll get 2 more bottles next month. Enjoy your stain-free existence. Sometimes they start shooting at me. We should get going.
You know, I usually feel good about helping people.
What are you, the Peace Corps? Lousy leads. We need new customers. Dead. Nobody to sell to. Let's go. Thank you, sir. You are now an honorary employee of the Zerp Chemical Company. Congratulations.
Thanks.
Here is your payment. Good luck to you. But stay out of my territory. If I catch you poaching my customers, I'll shoot you. Goodbye.
That building collapsed in a couple of seconds.
I saw that area after the explosion. Just a pile of rubble.
What the hell happened to that building? I saw the whole building going down. What was that? I saw the whole building going down. What was that?
What the fuck? One of the buildings went down.
I heard an explosion before everything collapsed.
Thank you. Good to see.
Bandages. Awesome. People love bandages. At least the ones who need them do. Other people don't really care so much. But the guy who lives across the hall from me just shut off his thumb. So he's really gonna appreciate this stuff. Say, you didn't see any loose thumbs out there, did you? When he shut it off, it kind of flew out the window. It would look like a chicken nugget with a bullet hole. No? Well, keep your eyes open.
Get you there.
Did you know when you joined Rice's group, they make you eat a pair of human eyeballs?
Wow, and you didn't think that was a bad sign?
I was troubled, but I wanted to fit in, you know? You soften him up, I'll finish him up. Leaving me behind is a fatal mistake. Clean this place out, but I know one they don't know about.
Look, let's get moving.
You leave me!
Holy shit!
Where you going? This ain't over!
me to the tower, and I'll give you your share.
Let's go.
And he said Rice is determined to take out this Brecken.
Take it all! I'm out! Screw! I'm out!
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I'm a good guy, okay?
Yeah, that's not a good guy uniform you're wearing.
I should explain. My name is Ahmed, and 2 months ago, people said he was grabbing... So I figured it was smart.
Oh, but now you've changed your mind?
Do you know what they're like? They're maniacs! They hack up people for sport! I'm not like that. I had to get away. But Rice doesn't take well to people leaving. His crew shoot at me on sight. I want to join Brecken's group, but they shoot at me too.
So, you want me to help you get to the tower?
I don't have anything to pay you with, but I know some supply stashes Rice's guys keep in the city. They would be on the way.
All right, I'll get you there.
Did you know when you join Rice's group, they make you eat a pair of human eyeballs?
Wow, and you didn't think that was a bad sign?
I was troubled. But I wanted to fit in, you know? Clean this place out, but I know one they don't know about.
Look, let's get moving.
We've got company. You're dead now.
Everything is still here. Get me to the tower, and I'll give you your share.
Let's go.
Get them! I will chop you down!
Must be aware of its bark.
Me against them is not going to work. That's that. Onward. I never would have made it without you.
Do yourself a favor, buy a change of clothes.
That will be my first purchase. Here's your cut.
The next time you have to eat eyeballs to get into a club, do you find a different club?
Thank you.
Crane?
Yeah, that's me.
Good to meet you. I'm Hazan. I'm going to be helping you change your scenery.
So did you take Jade through too?
Who?
She's from here. Dark hair, pretty, tough as nails.
Maybe. Don't know. We don't always ask names.
Well, well. Small world.
Dawood, we need to talk about your situation.
Sorry about the wild goose chase, but I couldn't risk you tailing me. These guys are pretty serious about following their procedures.
This isn't fair to Salma.
Salma and me are done.
That's not the point.
So, what is? You got something in mind? I've still got a gun, you know.
Crane, we've got the rule. Everybody minds their own business. If you don't follow the rules, you don't go through!
No problem.
Okay. From here on out, you're on your own. The route is marked. I'll stay in touch over radio. It's been a pleasure, my friend.
We need to do this one by one. This man needs to go first.
But he just got here. We've been here for hours.
I don't make the rules. Wait here.
Oh!
But I had no choice. Ryze has me by the balls.
What? What did you do?
What I had to. What can I say? The world is an unforgiving place.
All you got? Shit, where are they?
There you are!
Reckon, do you copy? Crane here.
What's going on, mate?
Tell everyone to stay away from the Saviors. They sold me out to Rice. I barely made it out alive.
Shit. I hope you're okay. Be sure to contact Troy when you get to Sector Zero. She's the only friendly face you have over there.
Got it. Will do. Keep your fingers crossed for me. Okay, here goes nothing. Jade, it's Crane. Do you copy? Jade, it's Crane. Can you hear me? Damn it. All right. It's time for some local talent. Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Crane? It's great to hear from you. What can I help you with?
Yeah, I'm in your neck of the woods now, and I'd love to put our heads together. Where can I find you?
You're here? In the Zero? Fantastic. Have you seen a pair of towers, one taller than the other, with scaffolding around them? We call that our loft. Head that way, and we'll be waiting.
Dr. Camden. Do you copy? Crane here. Camden, can you hear me?
Crane? Yes, yes, I hear you. What's going on?
In Sector Zero, is Jade with you?
No, she hasn't been able to reach me yet. And even if she does manage to get here, it won't be easy getting in. I had to barricade myself inside because of Ryze and his thugs.
You okay?
Trapped inside my lab, but safe. You coming my way?
Not yet, Doctor. First I have to find Jade and recover Zera's research.
Okay, I'll sit tight then. Not like there's anywhere for me to go. Be careful out there, Crane.
Yeah!
Hey, you're Crane, right?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Michael. Troy's waiting for you in the loft. Good to have you here, Crane.
Crane! It's a pleasure, mate. I'm Savvy. Need anything technical? I'm your man. Almost rigged a way to break through the comm jamming. Come on, say hello to Troy.
Hey, I'm Kyle Crane. It's good to finally put a face with the voice.
You're looking for Jade Aldemir, aren't you?
Yeah. Have you seen her? I mean, you know where she is?
Jade, this is Troy. Do you copy?
Go ahead, Troy.
Jade, hey, it's Crane. Now, I know you're headed for Dr. Camden, but his clinic's surrounded by zombies and Ryze's thugs, so just let me come and help you.
Crane, stay away from me. I hear your voice, and all I can see is my brother.
Please, just hear me out, okay? Look, the thing is, the GRE hired me, right? I was supposed to find out where Ryze sent this classified file, but that doesn't matter anymore because the Ministry contacted me. Jade, they were going to firebomb the city, but I talked them into waiting because they want that research that you're carrying. Now we need to figure out some way to let them know that we've got it.
You bastard! You bastard!
Jade! Damn it.
Crane. The last time I spoke to her, she was at the university. It's due east from here. If what you just said is even a little bit true, you have to find her.
Are you Crane? Because you look like him.
Yeah, I'm Crane. Hey, what are you doing here? Are you all alone?
My dad passed away a couple of days ago, but he taught me how to survive. Listen, mister. Dad left a stash for Crane. If you really are him, and you can prove it, I'll give it to you.
Okay, well, how can I prove I am who I say I am?
Go outside and show me how quick you are. My dad said the real Crane was faster than anybody. So try to be real quick, mister.
Come here. I've got a special deal for you. Thanks. It's a great job. You'll make good use of this.
You need something?